So you see anything that you like yet? Give it about another month and this grass that we're walking through will be up to your waist. The truck that was a looker back in the day. Got an interesting bed on this old Mass Pike truck. Sort of looks like it's a dump truck, but it is also a flatbed. It's got a winch up there in the front. Neat. Not much left to say about these old trucks. They're all in pretty tough shape. Probably only good for some bits and pieces. And I don't really know any place else you can go to find trucks of this vintage, so many trucks of this vintage in one spot. Always like to look at these Brockways with the dual headlights. Used and abused. You don't see many of these. C-Series Mack, I believe. That's the correct connotation of them. The other thing about this place with some of these trucks is they're all spec'd. Pretty heavy. A lot of tandems. True tandems. But then, look at this. I mean, come on. Where are you finding all these old Brockways together like this? All these old DOT trucks. Look at that, State of New York Department of Public Works. Not even DOT. Public Works. They got the old lights up there. It's too cool. These are well beyond gone. And it looks like we got another Rio over here. Possibly a Rio Comet. And this is going to be next to a pair of Internationals that I'd probably want if life was different. Yep, gotta love these old IHs. R190s, it looks like. We were out here last year. Had to trek through the grass to get to these things. And it was difficult. And it's really not that much easier now. Everything out here has thorns on it. Everything. These are cool. Pretty well beat. It's still cool. These are also tandem jobs. Best not to take too close of a look at some of this stuff. You start seeing how bad it really is. I mean, anything that's been sitting here this long without any form of glass. This is the time of the year to take a look at this stuff. Not too hot, not too cold. Don't have the grass yet, and all the other weeds. And all of our insect friends. Got another pair of Brockways here. This is a 359. Seemingly okay condition. Sitting next to this 361. This might have a cat in it. Cat engine, not the animal, which I wouldn't be surprised to find around here. Yep, looks like it. The big CAT wasn't a giveaway. More B models. If you thought the other ones were in tough shape, then you want to turn the video off now if it makes you cry. Look at the bumper on this thing, man. Ridiculous. It's a long frame truck.